This doesn't seem to work here also. Well, what then? Oh. Okay. Hey there, tweet guys. My name's Sniggo, and welcome back to the Pixel Monster Replay in Pancheus Regions. I was trying the internet here, but seems like it doesn't work here. Well, didn't. Anyway, I'm about to do a quest here, and also to go to challenge a gym leader, the Ice Gyms. And after that, I don't really know what to do next here. Whatever, we'll figure it out. Okay, shall we? Okay, and now I'm in the lab somewhere near the Frostheart town, where we left last time, okay? Likely there's a quest here, the Prof Vengeance. There's a items quest here, Professor's Invitations, okay? We'll go to the place that where we have to send the quest here, and likely we can come back here and redeem the Pokemons here? I don't know, that is just why it assumes. Anyway. Oh, there's some Pokemons fighting here. I have to avoid them. Just to avoid the unnecessary battle, okay? Where it should be again? I forgot. Oh, okay, this way. Maybe. Right. It's a long way, you guys. About to get there soon. We go in this tunnel. Oh god. My character is like, well, tired. Okay, Tyler's Mansion. Unlock the door using the invite click. Okay, there we go. So what we do here? Gold profession. What? I got a champion's medal, gold quest. Do we have to, go back and redeem these things? I don't know. Can I go inside again? Yep, I can. Professor Toadstool. Okay. You look like a Jiraiya from Naruto. Okay, I will try to come back and challenge him. At some point. And here is Professor Cedar. This one is a professor from the first time that we got to the lab at the very first town, the New Dawn. Okay? And what's up here? Professor Oak! Well, long time no see. Likely since the very first game that launched out from the Pokemon, right? What it then? Is there another one there? Yep, Gatsby. Who's Gatsby? I don't know. Okay, we'll go back to that lab again, and I don't know if we have to use this thing, Shambled Metal, and just hand to the signs. Is there a quest here? Yep, there's a quest there. Let's see if we could do that. Oh, such a big boat here. Gold quest. Hey there, Nikonova. See my fancy ship over to the right? I call her the White Opal. Is that like opposite to the Black Pearl things? I don't know. My crew and I were supposed to take her out of the raid, but the Zeezer gashed and tears my sail. Would you mind grab me 10 bones for needles and a stack of strings to stitch up the sail? If you do, I can spare the crew members to help you fight. What do you give me here? Octillery. What the hell is that Pokemon? I don't know. I'm not gonna ask that. Okay. So let's go back to that lab, okay? Okay, and now we are back to the lab. Do we have to use the science on it? I'm not sure which one to pick here. shall take this one. Start the redemption token. Turn in the lab in the frost heart. I got a champion medal, but I'm not sure which one to use here. That's weird. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna go to the gym later then. Just gonna leave it here. Alright. I'll just take this sideway walk. There's some trainer here, but I'm just gonna skip them. I'm off to bed night. Okay. Good night. Here we go. There's a gyms here. And there's a quest here. Finally, a Pokemon trainer. Hey, you must be the Icy Gym leader. Yeah, that's me. What's wrong? There was a storm here a few days ago, and I lost my Sneasel. And now it's trapped in one of the houses in town. Can you go find my Sneasel for me? You might want to bring a pickaxe with you, though. Crazy Joe, you should have one for you if you ask him nicely. Okay, this one is a quest that you have to complete, like, previous quest from the gym leader. Okay, so you can to submit this one. But anyway, I'm just gonna go to the gym leader right away. Oh god. The gym leader is up on the top of the statue's head. Okay. I see running. Whoop. And turn here. I have to say the ice in Minecraft doesn't seem to slippery enough for me. Okay, we're about to this gym leader. Oh, and I forgot to mention about my Pokemon here. I have trained it a lot and seems like they are over level a lot for these gyms. So I'm just gonna, well, simply soft battle to her. Alright. What? Krygonal, level 73. What shall I use here? Shadow Claw. Has no effect. Is it? Just killed. Oh, just from the that Pokemon. Okay. Mama Swine. Shall I use Shadow Claw again? Again. Uh-huh. And now back with the Faint Attack. Boom. Lapras. Okay. A lot of dialogues that coming on down there. What shall I use here? I want to switch. Pokemon. Let's go with Haunter.
Haunter.
Water Pulse. Okay. Hypnosis. It's missed. Do it again. Alright. And now let's eat its dreams. One more time. One more time. Shadow Claw. Oh, that's all? I thought you got more Pokemons. Well then. Alright. Use the badge here. Whoa. Now we got teleport to the very start of the oh my god, the lag. The very start of the Frostheart City. Okay. Let's check. Catface. Now we go. We got 5, 6. The 6 gyms beaten. Okay. Now what's next here? Maybe I will go to the next town. Okay. Heal up. Nothing much to do here. There's a quest with the computer things right there. You can't go around and find like the PC upgrade things around the town. So don't worry about the easy or hard from this one, okay? And there's another one is right there. Like the ice sculpture quest, you have to go to the Crescent Wake and grab the ice to go sculpture the ice things, okay? That is for all this quest. So long, Frostheart. I will go to the next town. And likely, maybe I have to go past this town. The Willowish, yeah. Almost forgot the name. Well, nothing much to say. Sad. Hey, Psyduck. We meet again. There we go. We can pass the barrier. Welcome to Star Watch Town. Okay, where's the signs? Signs? Did it pass it? Oh god, why so laggy here? It should be somewhere here, right? Oh, there we go. Star Wash. Sorry about that. There we go. Unlock a Star Wash. What's this? Centurion Heli. Hell yeah. Okay, let's check some of the few quests here and I will go for the gym leaders right away. Okay? What's this? Oh, it's just the gym leaders. So what we got here? Hey, a young trainer. Hey, yo. Since you're here, then please help me and my Corsola. My Corsola haven't felt so good the last few days, and it totally lost its pink color. It's still pink though. Nurse Joy is out of town at the moment. I just don't understand it. Maybe some fresh water will help? Since the water here is known for being very muddy? Yeah, that's it. Go get some water from New Dawn City. New Dawn City. There's a water spring there with amazingly fresh water. I hope that will help my little Corsola. Okay. Likely, apparently, this gym is water type. Right? Okay. Then the next quest. Reel in. Hello again. I hope you are putting that good rod I gave you to good use. Dr. Fish. Did you see him before? Okay. I need your help. And I will even upgrade that rod if you do, even those of regular fish. But I am looking for some special ones. Bring me 3 salmon and the rod I gave you and you can have. What the hell is this sentence? This super rod. You can have the super rod. Use my boat house here to fish. Okay. Next quest. Oh, there's a balloon there. Anything there? What's in here? Big Whooper. Hello, Yoon, Whisper Snapper. I'm needing your help. I matted a bet with my friends that I could catch 200 fish. I had been putting it off, but I am scared it is too late. Bring me 128 fish and I will give you this big fish. Okay. Oh god, why is it so laggy here? Not much people in here also. Oh, I forgot to mention about this Pentius server has already opened for public. Okay. I didn't see the signs here. Okay. I'll check that signs later. There's another quest right there. Let's go check it. Check it out, get out. What's this? Oh, there's some Pokemon here also. Like trainers. Kadabra. Showtime. Hey there, Nikonova. Are you ready for some showtime? Just dance around this small pretty Just dance around this small pretty town with your Pokemon. Because if you do, you may just find some beautiful music. Because if you do, just that you will find some hidden music disc. But keep smiling. I kind of feels weird with the some of the sentence here. I don't know. Maybe they're just like different dialect or the way they're speaking and they convey it into the word and sentence in the quest. Whatever. Okay. We'll go straight into the gyms here right away. Are you a quest? No, Brent. Likely that one is a gym leader. Let's check him or her if we can fight him or her. Fleckly. What? This seems like the Jack Spyro, right? I don't know. So, which one should we go for? Let's start with Haunter. Go. What? What happened? Go. Yeah. What happened here? Okay, I will try to relock here. If it's work. Whatever. Okay, I'm back. Well then, let's try it again. Why is that? That's weird. Okay. I'll just go back and do some quests. Or maybe do I have to fight these trainer before I fight them? I'm not sure. Okay, let's try that anyway. Haunter? Go. Seeking.
Haunter.
Shadow Claw. Do that.
Haunter.
Okay. One more time.
Tentacruel.
I shouldn't do that. Shadow Ball.
Tentacruel.
What? One hit? Okay. Let's try Sableye. Faint attack. Sableye got to 91. Okay, you're kind of tough. Or I don't know what was that move doing. Whose heels? Lady whose heels? Okay. Righty then. Go to the next trainer. Okay, Antoni. Is that a girl name? Or are you a man? I'm not sure. Okay, let's send out Ryu Nicholas. Okay, I don't know how to spell that.
Tentacruel.
Let's use Psychic. Boom, one hit shot. What the hell's that? Quillfish. Oh, it's a pufferfish. Let me use Psychic again. Kaboom. Wreck. Okay, James. Okay, all the same texture here. Let me send down Weavile.
Cloyster.
Cloyster?
Cloyster.
Nice slash. Again.
Cloyster.
Oh my god. The Kyrados. Do it again. Leer. That doesn't work for me. Okay. Another one wrecked. Next one, Brent. Let's send out Krygono. Seedra. Okay. Ice Beam. Boom. Do it again. It got frozen, you guys. Okay. Now all the now all the trainers got beaten. Let's try that again. Sorry, you guys. Sorry, you guys. This is really annoying for me also. let me send out you. Well, I don't know what happened here. This trainer seems broken. let me check. Okay, there's a moderator here. Moderator, could you come here and check this gym leader for me? Okay. I can't fight him or her. Okay. Well, maybe I would have to, what can I do here? Do something in this record sessions. Do something else. Right? Okay. Whatever. Let's go shake that way, if there's something there. Oh. Just only the water gap. Oh, man. All the admins have gone to sleep. Great job. Well, likely my time, like time zone things, is not like really matched to the admin to the this server. So, whatever. Oh, there's a lot of trainers here. Kadabra. Is that a quest? Right. Salty Sam. Why a lot of NPCs here? In this server is a lot of crying here. Ah! Sniff? Drop sniff. My rot. I was on the beach. Okay, what kind of rot that you dropped? Salty Sam's rot. 1,000 money. Where the hell did he drop it? I don't know. Something here? Oh, there's a Zed right here. But what the hell is that? Maybe it's some other texture. That's the rival. Forge in. Ho ha ho. What? Look at you. You're a punny bean. So you think you can heed the call and help me forge a mighty blade of steel, eh? I need you to bring me 3 precious metals. You can find them around Mount Combustions. Looks like I got that already. Is there any... what do you call that again? Ender chest, yeah. Around? I'm not sure. Okay, the rival Tyler. We met again. Shall we challenge him? Let's try.
Hello.
Holy shit! 104! Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna win this.
Hello.
Let's try... Blizzard. I got confused.
Hello.
This may be not a good idea that I send out Chronos. Crygonal. Pokemon change. I may change you to... Haunter. Quick attack? That doesn't work. Right. Let me use Shadow Ball. Boom. Once again, Shadow Claw. You've been thinking about nasty blood things. Bro! Slow bro. Let me use Shadow Ball against you. Boom. Water gun. Shadow Claw. Wild Bloom. Oh. Grass type, eh? Let me use Crygonal. Poison pop. Oh my god. Okay, Blizzard, do that. Kaboom. And next one is... What? Oh, it's a Stone Veins. Blizzard? Yep, that would work. Do it again, or Ice Beam. The Bird type, eh? Okay, still have to use the Ice here. Ba-boom. Great, I got wrecked. Vivile, could you come out? Let me use Glaciate. Ooh, that's not good. Nice slash. Okay, do it again. Great, we won. Woo. Okay, let me find a Pokemon Center. Is there around here? Is that the wall or something? Maybe it's a town. Jump. I'm just gonna check some quests here. There's a quest here. Bone Crushed. Okay. Nikonura, I seek your assistance. While training in Coral Cave, I overused Bone Rush and broke my bone staff. Could you help find the bone fragments? They're scattered around the cave. My master can repair it once you have collect all 3 fragments. Oh god. Real Lu. Ok. Okay. Maybe you have to go back, or maybe I could go and check that one. Okay, is this another town? Agora? Okay. This is new. Okay, heal up first. Alright, and now I think we have item quest here, iron quest. And something else? The bone fragment. I think it got one there. I'll find another two later. Chop. Diamond quest. Fly envy. Excuse me, can you help me? You see, a few years ago, I adopted two beggins. Everything was fine, they both grew up together and were happy. However, a few days ago, one of them evolved to Salamence, while the other still the Shelgon. It wanted to evolve really badly. I think 128 feathers and 2 dragon scales will do it. Do that. What? And you can have this third bacon. It is a little off. I don't know if you want it. Okay, I'm just gonna see something else. What's in here? Nice house. Or a mansion. Seems like it. Okay, there's a quest here. Oh god. A magnet. Help! Finally, a strong trainer. Am I? There's a wild overcharged Magnemite in the town. It's freaking out because of the electricity overdose. It's doing to end up breaking something. So I ask you, can you find 2 magnets to calm it down? Oh, now I get it. Why are some people asking me for some random stuff? I get it, okay. Okay, what about, oh. Clanky, gym leader. Yo kid, can you help me there? What's up? My clink clang lost one of its gears somehow. Do you think you can find it for me? And Clanky? Sure, where do you want me to look for it? Huh, I have no clue. Just go around in the town, but... Now shush, kid, go. God damn it. So this might be a gym leader also. Furious. Okay. Do we want to fight him instead of that broken one? Agora. Oh, this one is the last town. I see. Okay, let me try. What shall I use here? Sibley, go. Metagross. Oh, I think this one is steel type. Okay, good to know. Oh shit, I forgot about that. The dark type is not against a steel type. Oh god, confused Ray. Do that. Did it do that? I don't know. Foul play. Ooh, that doesn't seem a good thing to do. Okay, do it again. Alright. Lucario. Let me use Shadow Claw if that's working. Oh god. next one, Weavile. Go. Weavile, you may use a... Oh, wait. The fighting type is good against dark. God damn it. nice slash. If this work. See? Oh, god. Glaciated. Whatever. I may have to rethink about the way I manage my Pokemon here also. Also with the Elite Four, I may have to change or tweak my teams a little bit to adapt that four of the people, of the trainers here, inside there, right? Reniculus, come here. Psychic. Do it. Oh, that's work. And now with this Fall Retrest. Psychic. Do it. What did they do to me? Do it again. Kaboom. Magnezone. Okay. Oh, that looks terrified. The magnet thing that looks like a gun turret to things, right? Psychic. Oh, I got paralyzed. At least once. Do it. Recover. Oh, great. Earthquake, eh? Let me try Haunter on this. Hypnosis. Oh god. Okay, there we go. Let's do Shadow Ball. Kaboom. Next one, Clang Clang. Clang Clang. Hypnosis. Okay, and now Shadow Ball. Right into your face. Shadow Claw. Pretty tough. Hypnosis. Do it. Oh shit. Come on.
Haunter.
Okay, whatever. Shadow Ball. Right away. Great. You beat the gym leader. And it got the Mind Badge. Okay. Alright, what I got here? Fly! Finally, I can fly, you guys. I didn't have any Pokemon that can fly yet. Apparently. Okay. Well then, let's go heal Pokemon. What is this? I'll pay you 200 dolls for TP Dare. Oh god. They started bribing already. Something with the previous gyms. I think we can't fight him yet because it's broken or for some reason things. But I don't know. I'm just gonna end it here, okay? And let's see next time we could manage to fight that gym leader, and we'll go to the Elite Four. Or we could do something else before that, okay? So anyway, you guys, if you enjoyed my video this time, press like and subscribe, and then see you again in the next video or whatever. Well, then, see you and thanks for watching.